You could learn the fate of a Rutland police officer tomorrow. City officials are meeting for a second night to decide whether or not to fire Sergeant David Shauwecker. He was arraigned last month on charges stemming from a porn investigation. Rutland leaders are still weighing their options. This is another in a series of controversies surrounding the department. Their chief, Tony Bossi, rejects calls for him to resign.
I do my job day in, day out, and I love working for the city. I've been here 34 years. I've been chief 12, and I was captain before that for about 13 years, and I have no intention of leaving.
Besides the Shauwecker investigation, Rutland police have been under fire for the video that we have been showing you frequently. The department released video of a suspect getting sprayed with a pepper launcher while he was handcuffed and already behind bars.